This is setting up two guitars into one SY1000 and the way to go about doing it. First thing is plug in two guitars over here. The GK goes right here. That's your 13 pin. And your standard quarter inch guitar plug goes right there. Then we want to choose a GK patch that you happen to like on your GK guitar. That's the easiest way to do it. Of course, you can download, you can make up your own, all that type of stuff. Anyhow, you just want to get one that you're happy with on the GK side. Make sure it's a GK. You'll notice up at the top here, there's a little thing. It says GK. Most patches have that. There's a few that do not. Those are called normals. So you want the GK patch, and you find one you like. Then I would go ahead and push the write button and save it to someplace. Okay, this is what I selected for mine, which is 46.4. I then wrote that, saved it, and I renamed it. See, the 2 and 1 GK normal and LH are my initials. So that's the first thing you have to do. Push effects. And you get this wonderful screen. And what I've already done, and when you do it, you'll have to go in and do it, is, let me zoom in on that, is taking knob 6, and you see that moves across all these different boxes of instruments and effects and so forth. And now, see, I just highlighted normal. And if I push that same 6 button in, it turns it off. That's the way it'll be when you come in there to begin with. So you want the other standard normal guitar, electronic guitar, electric guitar, to come on. And that's how you do it. Then it'll come on for you. Now, as you keep turning it, you'll see you have a amplifier, you have a equalizer, a whole bunch of different things you can put in here, delay, and you can reprogram those, you can add effects, all sorts of things into this standard electric guitar. You got these other things out here, which are global effects, the effect of the other three also. Yeah, that's how you set it up to become two guitars and just one SY1000. I'll exit that. And that's what there is to do there. We'll demo that in a few minutes. Thank you.